Good. You're just in time. A woman in Stroma needs your help.
Unless this brings me closer to taking down Persephone, I'm not interested.
Haven't I made it clear we share that goal? Helping the woman will breach Persephone's power.
What's special about her?
She's an orator who'd be willing to join Adonis's rebellion. That man has beautiful lips. But a silver tongue like hers is necessary to inspire the public.
Then it sounds like we need her. I'll come back when I'm done. There she is.
Is a paradise crafted by Her Majesty, Persephone. Who are you? Who sent you?
I'm an ally to Adonis.
Don't speak of the rebellion so loudly. Persephone has ears everywhere.
Just tell me what you need me to do.
Free the villagers being held captive in Persephone's broken daydream. My son, Theron, is working there as a guard against his will. It's like Persephone possessed his mind. Can you help him too?
I'll see what I can do.
Dito tuton!
Vigilant here.
What?
Persephone no longer controls you!
I'd better see what that is.
You've been asleep too long. Wake! And be free! Persephone's grip! From the grasp of Hypnos. Elysium awaits you! Are dying. I release you from their control.
I think I saw some. Everything checks out, I guess.
release from the grasp of Hypnos. Elysium awaits you! From Persephone's grip! Persephone no longer controls you! The flames of Hypnos are dying. I release you from their control.
My Theron!
I freed him of Persephone's influence. He's joined Adonis's rebellion.
Wonderful news! I didn't know there was a cure. What of the other villagers?
They've made their way safely to Iapetos's ruins already. You'll find them there.
As promised, I'll join the rebels. What message would you like me to spread once I'm there?
Let the humans know that Adonis will lead them to freedom. Only he has their interests at heart, not Persephone.
Your words shall be spoken. Thank you for your help.
The Silver Tongue is on her way to help the Rebellion. She'll bring in plenty of recruits. Adonis will be pleased.
Relieving Persephone of her power is what's important. Don't concern yourself with that man's feelings. Or your feelings for him.
Adonis is a friend, nothing more.
Make sure it stays that way.
What's it to you?
Divine love affairs never end well for the humans involved. Stay out of them. And stay focused on the task at hand. Now, a young woman is suffering from a terrible affliction. She's agreed to help the Rebellion if we provide a cure. However, Persephone long ago outlawed the water that can relieve this woman and destroy the last of it.
Let me guess. Or so she thought.
There are rumors that someone hid a final vial of it in a cave off of Hypnosis Path. Retrieve it and bring it to her.
Why would Persephone outlaw this water?
Her need for control has grown beyond understanding. What matters is that the humans of Elysium get the help they desire.
I'll return when I've delivered the water.
Remember, it's forbidden. You can't be seen when you bring it to the villa in Adonis's gardens.
Thank you.
Whatever this water does, people died trying to find it. don't budge.
You entered the cave. You must have found what was left of Lethe's water.
I did.
Oh, have mercy and let me have just a sip. I lost my wife in Tartaros, and her screams still haunt me in my dreams. Please, put them to rest.
Well, I guess it can't hurt. But just a sip. Someone else needs this.
Who are you?
Never mind. I don't think it matters.
Got the water. Now to bring it to Ekati's contact.
Let's go. This looks like the place.
That had better stop. Huh?
Thank you.
You've been asleep too long. Wake! And be free!
You're the contact Ikati described. Do you have Lithia's water?
I do, but what's so special about it? I saw a man lose himself after just one sip.
Humans here drink Lithia's water to forget their past lives and reincarnate back into the world of the living. But Persephone won't let any of us leave Elysium so long as she's trapped here too. I lost my soulmate. I can't go back in time, but I can forget that pain. Now, give me the water.
No. After what I've seen, no one should drink this.
You fool! Now I'm doomed to live my life without my poor Theron for eternity! That was my last hope!
Theron, the Silver-Tongued Son? I cleansed him of Persephone's possession. He's in Iapetos' ruins.
What? How? If what you're saying is true, I must see him right away. Oh, my sweet Theron!
You did nothing close to what I asked you.
And what did you ask Cassandra to do for you?
Persephone.
Rumor has it Lethe's water has once again entered circulation in Elysium. Don't you dare try to talk your way out of this. You are the only person who knows what Lethe's water means to me.
I'm sorry.
It's hard for a human to understand the consequences of drinking from Lethe's river. You succeeded where I failed.
Persephone, I was only trying to...
I'll be watching you more closely from now on, friend.
This wasn't about helping Adonis at all. You knew that woman would be no use to the rebellion after drinking the water.
The woman did promise her help. That wasn't a lie. As for my motives, I've told you from the start they are mine alone to know. But if humans so desperately desire to move on from their pasts, Persephone shouldn't make that choice for them.
From what I've seen, nothing good comes from drinking that water.
I wasn't asking for your opinion on the matter. I need some time alone, away from your mindless chatter.
Thank you. ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Persephone's grip!
Thank you.
Something's in the way. You've had your alone time. Tell me what's next.
You're keeping up. Good. There's one more place we must weaken Persephone before our time together draws to a close. Her most devoted followers are gathering in a villa near Persephone's embrace. These are the most vile humans in Elysium that serve her every whim and dark desire.
Are they under her possession?
You might say they're more obsessed than possessed. But if you're thinking you can save these humans, you're sorely mistaken. Persephone's hold on them is too strong.
Whatever gets us closer to bringing down Persephone.
I'm glad you see reason.
So what do you have in mind for Persephone's followers?
Poison in their wine should do the trick. Unfortunately, the wolf nearby ate the last of my aconite. You'll need to hunt it and extract the poison from its liver. This symposium shouldn't be too difficult to infiltrate, But once you're there, try to blend in with the other Persephone-obsessed humans.
Adonis mentioned having rebel spies that attend similar events.
Ah, then you might want to warn such a spy not to drink the wine. I'm sure Adonis gave you a code to tell the spy you're an ally.
He did. Any idea what the spy might look like?
From what I've heard, these spies tend to be middle-aged men wearing floral patterns and with animal motifs on their jewelry. A little obvious, if you ask me.
I'll find the poison and infiltrate the symposium.
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of time to leave once the humans start drinking. Good luck.
Here it is. At the symposium to attend. don't want to be spotted here.
What was that noise?
That axe to better use.
A fresh face. Is this your first time at a devoted follower symposium?
Yes.
Don't look so nervous, friend. Why don't you go meet some people, and then we will toast to our new arrivals. Oh, if you're at a loss for words, let other members know whether you think Adonis or Hermes is Persephone's soulmate. We debate that for hours here.
Thank you.
Praise Persephone, friend.
Violets only bloom in Elysium winters.
Persephone's favorite flowers are poppies. Everyone knows that.
Persephone sent Adonis the most beautiful ball after he destroyed yet another felucca trying to escape Elysium.
Enjoying the symposium?
Violets only bloom in Elysium winters.
I think you may have me confused with someone else. Did you hear that Persephone refused to accept an invitation to the upcoming divine symposium?
Why wouldn't she? He's her captor.
I know they're old rumors, but what do you think of the whispers that Hecate seeks to steal Persephone's throne for herself? They look like good friends to me.
You know, I completely agree. Persephone needs someone like Hecate by her side supporting her.
Having a good time.
Violets only bloom in Elysium winters.
Cold as Hades' heart.
Whatever you do, don't drink the wine.
Tell me, stranger, who do you think Persephone's soulmate is? The god or the human?
Adonis. Persephone adores him.
A while ago I would have agreed with you, but everyone knows Adonis has been slamming it with some human lately. Persephone deserves better.
Ave, Adonis.
An argument, friend. We just got word that Persephone is expanding her palace. Should she build into the east or west of Elysium?
I think she should expand west.
Thank you! If she wants a view of all the Minoan architecture, she must add a wing in the west.
Oh, friend. Did you really think we wouldn't notice you tampering with our drinks? And after we welcomed you with open arms. Guards!
I promise you, this will hurt!
My blade will be short!
Careful in this area.
I killed for less than this! Of Hypnos. Elysium awaits you!
flames of Hypnos are dying. I release you from their control.
I only turned this world into paradise to make it bearable. And then you arrived and made me blossom.
Please, just let me go.
If you truly wanted to leave, you'd have already done it. Or have you forgotten? I wonder if Aphrodite would still love you if she knew what a coward you were.
Having second thoughts, are you?
She's right. I am a coward. She gave me the chance to leave once. All I had to do was fight, and I couldn't. I'm sorry. I can't do this. It's too big.
Adonis, I want you to close your eyes and imagine Aphrodite. Don't let Persephone make you forget why you're fighting.
You're right. It's Persephone's greatest talent, making us forget the ones we love.
Keeps people from wanting to leave.
Let's remind them, shall we? At the base of the Palace of the Colossi, you'll find one of Hermes' inventions, stolen from his workshop. It's said to destroy everything it touches.
What are we destroying?
Atop the palace is where Persephone keeps her sleeping Colossi. Bring the device there and make sure they never wake again. The smoke will let every rebel camp in Elysium know the time to strike is now.
What are we waiting for?
Try not to kill anyone. Success without detection and death is sure to convert more non-believers to our cause.
is blocking this. Something's in the way. You've been asleep too long.
Wake! And be free!
Won't budge. Thank you.
When we first met, I laughed when you said you wanted to escape Elysium.
And now?
I pity the god who stands in your way.
So what will you do?
I have some preparations to make before our final assault on Persephone's palace.
I meant when this is over.
I'm going to leave Elysium in the hands of the people. Then I'm going straight to Olybos, into the arms of my love.
Sounds like paradise.
You've been a good friend. I never expected to find one here. Come find me before we launch our attack.
The rebellion's almost ready to make its stand. I should check back with Hecate in case she's returned, and get some answers.